Welcome to Sunset Motors. It's the ultimate driving machine here. 2007 Porsche Cayman S in pristine condition. One owner, clean Carfax, non-smoker. It's just like new inside out. Paint's excellent. No curb marks on the wheels, no pecs on the hood. Leather's perfect. Very nice car. Loaded with every option. Navigation, XM radio, heated seats, automatic transmission with Tiptronic. Got the power spoiler. Beautiful car. Pretty color combination. Get your power windows, locks, memory seat, side impact airbag, power mirrors, got the Bose sound system. The seats are incredible. I don't know if you can see, but the leather is just very nice. Still smells new. No stains, no marks. It's got the custom WeatherTech floor mats made for this car. Roomy cockpit, very comfortable, nice layout, just beautiful. Okay, 65,023 miles. It might have a few more by the time you get here because I really enjoyed this car. There shows you fuel mileage, radio station, miles to empty, tire pressure monitor, speedometer. That's just pretty cool. It's your gear selection display. You can put it here when you hit the Tiptronic. That's how it goes. There's your Tiptronic control, both ways. Steering wheel's perfect. Cruise control, washer fluid, headlight washers. Got the rear wiper. Headlights, fog lights. Beautiful dash. There's your radio. Lots of button here, but I do have the book, so there's your map, navigation system, zoom in and out, pretty cool. Okay, heated seat both sides, the climate control, there's the power wing, there's the XM, they've done a good job, it looks really nice. Non-smoker. Passenger seat is just as nice. It's pretty nifty here. You got cup holders. How about that? Got the owner's manual. There's two CDs here you can put in, and there's four in the front. I'll show you in the front trunk. There's all the books. You need all that. There's the wheel lock. There's a factory iPod connector. Storage compartments in the doors. There's some on the side too over here. Got a cargo net. It's a garage door opener. There's XM radio. Just a beautiful car. Sounds good too. That's right. Beautiful. Pretty metallic paint. Again, no blemish. No scuffs, no scratch, no dents. It's about as new as it gets. Plenty of storage for a sports car. This is where you oil and cooling, because the engine is right behind the seat. It's got an opposing 6, 3.4 liter, 296 horse, plenty of power. 0 to 60 in 5 seconds. Top speed is 171. I was going to show you the spoiler. That's pretty cool. It's electronic control with this button here. Got the park assist sensors, help you back up. Cross drill brakes, four wheel disc brakes, 18 inch wheels on good Michelin pilot tires. The wheels are nice, no scratches on them. It's got the clear protector all over the car where it needs to be. Again, very nice. Power seats on both sides. Side impact airbag in the seats and the door. That's where you put your gas. It's got clear protector on the mirrors. Again, beautiful wheels. Got the clear bra all over the front bumper. Got the headlight washers. Amazing storage for a sports car. Very deep trunk. This is where you go to DVD for the navigation and a four disc changer. You got 4 plus 2 in the front, that's 6. And the battery's behind this cover. Got your fog lights. This car is in amazing condition to have 60,000 miles. Got good tires. This will make someone a nice car without spending too much money. Very reliable, fuel efficient also for a sports car. You can expect mid-20s on the highway. Worldwide shipping and financing is available. You can call anytime. Toll free at 877-265-1679. Thank you for watching.